Welcome to another 20p challenge. This week it's Ban Presto's or Cave. Oni the Ninja Master. How will I do? It's in a minute, shall we? Welcome to another 20p challenge. Hopefully I've done this correctly and it's going to be a day early. Not played this game before. I've seen it before. Didn't really understand it. And it's basically getting your ass handed to you by big giant things. They remind me of actually stuffs from Final Fantasy VII. But anyway, blah blah blah. The main reason I want to play this is because Jay is man-child, managed to get the woman to show her boobies. I haven't been able to do that, despite many efforts. We shall see what happened again. Oh yeah, it's the 20p challenge. I won't explain what it is. So anyway, 2 credits. It's always in the same order, so I don't know why it does this random... random thing. It's not random. It's all the same. And you get 2 lives, I think, to beat these 2 or 3 lives. Anyway. Start with that, I suppose. Alright. I don't like being blocked in this game either, which is quite good. Also watched a playthrough of this of some guy on YouTube. He's clearly cheating because he took no damage. Did not expect to win that. There we go. Literally button mashing does seem to work for me on this game. But it does look great. Okay, so I got to the third boss last yesterday when I had a go, and it smushed me. Very angry man. Half the time I don't know what I'm doing. That's the first credit. Stay with her. I tried the other two, they're so slow. So, boobies aside, she's a bit up there. Yeah, it's basically, he's a pillow. Stood still for me. Sammy dead? Stressful that. Anyway, that is Oni the Ninja Master, or and some other name I can't pronounce. But yeah, it's not a bad game. It is super hard. Super, super hard. But yeah, definitely worth a play. It'd be interesting to play on two players though, to see how that works. Because some arcade games are definitely easier with two players. So, anyway, that concludes the 20p challenge. Hope you had fun, enjoyed it, anyway, whatever. Boom. Till next time.